Alright, let's go. Cabal Cordia. Yeah, let's do it. Elven Archer is really good. Boulderfist Ogre is also... I do like Netherspire. Netherspire Story is like the... Oh wait, actually, let's turn off the deck list here first. Netherspire Story is the most greedy, I think. I think I like the Boulderfist then. Let's just take it, whatever. Newberry says, I think super cards are good cards. Wait, what? Half-Life 3 or Warcraft 4? Warcraft 4 for sure, man. Warcraft 3 was the best game, right? It's definitely the top 3 games in my entire life. Warcraft 3, man. I would just craygasm over at Warcraft 4. Oh, that would be so good. Please, Blizzard, get on it. Alright, Yeti's good here. I'll take the heal. Oh, there's the dragon. I don't mind Bruiser, though. Bruiser's actually not bad. Dupe? Okay. Heckler. Yeah, Heckler. That's what I meant. Heckler, yeah. Elven Archer's fine. Water Elemental, of course. I need some more twos. Don't pass AoE in Arena. We got Memories! Thanks for the sub, my friend. Welcome to the Bomb Lava Club. That's fine. That's a good two. Psychotron? Sure. Wow, I have nothing for Zubat. Whatever. Healbot. I think Refresh from Vendor is just better. Flame Cannon OP. Thank you, Ruby, for the sub. Says, show elbow, please, Craygasm. Why do you want to see my elbow, man? Man, you guys have, like, some of the weirdest fetishes, man. Which is fine, but you don't need to tell me, okay? You can keep it to yourself. Frostbolt's fine. Cookie or Spider? Do like the Cookie. Frost Nova won us a lot of games, though. I remember this winning a lot of games. I'll go with Cookie, though. That's a card. Wow, I drafted so many dragons. Bomb. Oh my god, again. Okay. Another Ogre. I have one secret at least. I need some actual mage cards. Damn, I could have actually won dragons. Babbling Book again. Effigy. Man, it's skipping so many dragons. Arcane Intel is insane. I'm above the Cabal! I guess the Frost Elite is good here. And finally, we have another Cabal Courier. So we have a lot of RNG in this deck. Sure. Valera.
Watch your back. You asked for it.
Alright, out this shit. There's better things to do at 3 for this deck. I just have so much RNG cards, alright? So I don't need to keep them. Yeah. I don't need to keep them. Amaz, is perfect 60 1205 times? It's not. It's perfect 60 is just the way of saying play. It's just the name of the challenge. It's supposed to be play 5 arena runs and see how far you can get. Like how many wins can you get? The perfect score is perfect 60. That's why the challenge is called that. But you don't need to go perfect 60. 7flow7, thanks for the sub, man. For the 3 months. Can you do a straw poll to let chat choose your indie hero? Well, I'm doing the challenge, so not really. Alex says, I like numbers though. Numbers are fun, I guess. I'll just play a naked bomber here. Amaz, do you like League of Legends? Have you ever played it? Yeah, I played it a couple of months, like 6 months, 7 months or something. I did like 2 months before, and then I did 5 months or something like that, like off stream, and it was fun. But I quit. I stopped it. I was just like busy with card games, and back then there were a lot of tournaments to organize and stuff like that too. So yeah, that's interesting. I think I'll play the Yeti here. I'm gonna cookie next turn. Like, I can always just do this and this. What was I saying? I was saying something, I forgot. Just for fun, thanks for the sub. I think that's what I said. But yeah, I play mid lane. Mid lane is fun. Aww, that's sad. Naked Cookie, I guess. I can't duplicate the babbling book. Guess not. That's for my dad. Did you see that? What division? I went like diamond and then I stopped because I knew I was not gonna get higher than that. I'm pretty realistic. I mean, if I want to be diamond, I guess I can. No, I mean, if I want to be what's the one after diamond? Is it masters or challenger? I don't know. If I want to beat after that, I would devote so much time to it. So I guess not. No way you went diamond. I mean, league is not that hard. I played Han for 4 years before switching to league because, well, I don't mean to fire shots or anything, but Han kind of sucked afterwards. So then people stopped playing it, and then nobody was playing it. And then, yeah, I was sad. I loved Han. Han was so much fun. But then there's a lot of things that transfer over it. This is fine. It's fine. Han was really fun. And before Han, I played Dota 1, so it's like really not that. It like skills are transferable. Is this good enough? Ah, this is so close to being good. It's not. So close. Oh, after diamond is master. I'm pretty sure if someone does a bet with me that is kind of worth it for me, then yeah, I can pretty much get masters or whatever. Like, you know. Spoiler alert, guys. I'm actually good at video games. Spoiler alert.
Remember when chat used to pick the arena class with Strapple? Feels bad, man. I remember feels bad. And old Amaz feels bad, man. Do I even live anymore? Feels bad, man. With a gun.
With a gun? Yeah, depressed Amaz fan. Yeah, I used to do that. I can do that like sometime later, anyways. But you guys, I don't think classes are pretty similar, anyways. It's fine. Yet you sit here and play a children's card game? Wait, you're telling me that League of Legends is not a children's video game either? Huh, weird. I would have never guessed. Why not try to go pro for a Hong Kong team then? Like, why would I do that? I'm a pro Hearthstone player already, yo. Yo? That's the right move. Frostbolt's pretty good.
Delicious spider egg.
Where's my Cabal Couriers, man? I need my stuff. I have some pretty good top decks. I have some pretty shitty top decks too. Like Elven Archer and whatnot. If this gives me something good, I'm happy. What was your MMR in Han? I was 1900s. So I was like 1930s, 1940s, 1920s, something like that. Hey, thanks for the donation, pajamas.
What would you think about 2v2 in Hearthstone? For make a team play game mode, do you think that would be a nice thing?
Paddling book. What was I saying? Would you think that 2v2 in Hearthstone is good? I don't think so. I think it's too much work for not that much of upside. Not even 2k? I never reached 2k. 2k was a little bit too hard. 2k was really hard. I actually tried getting 2k. Never did it. Oh, I hate this card. So this is 11 damage. So I basically win next turn. Soul face, I guess. I should have used Dragon Smile. I don't know. It's the same thing, I guess, huh? Amaz, rating means nothing. It all depends on when you were with that rating. When I was playing, I think the highest ratings were like 2050s. 2050 was like the highest ratings. So I was pretty high up there. I mean, 1930, 1940 were not that bad. But I'm not trolling, man. I'm actually good at video games, guys. I'm actually good. Ah! Just kidding. Just kidding.
Incredible.
Just kidding. Ben Broad's forehead, you know? Like, I can like chat with you guys. But in a... I feel like in the MOBA, I can't talk to you guys. I'm not... You know, I just like focusing more. I don't know. MOBA queue times? Oh, yeah. When you queue for a game, you can interact with chat. So, I guess there's that. Amaz doesn't read chat? I read chat? What are you talking about? Amaz, tell Deck and Kata that he's a meme destroyer. Oh, by the way, guys, I recently made a cursed channel, like here. You can actually download the cursed client and then join here, and I can, there's not that much people, so I can actually read what you're trying to say. So that's a good step. So yeah, you can come hang out in my cursed channel. Cause people have been asking me like, oh, how do we talk to you easier if I'm a sub, you know? Well, this is the best I can come up with. Wow, these are all very bad. I guess RNG. I'm pretty good at RNG.
If yes, what's your favorite deck archetype-ish? And would you ever come back? Smiley face.
I played Yu-Gi-Oh! When I was a pleb, though. That was so long ago. I think Fire Princess was my favorite deck. But back then, we only had like two sets or something. We didn't even... Like, someone won a tournament with Dark Elf, okay? Dark Elf was regarded as the strongest card. For those of you... If Dark Elf was in Hearthstone, it would be a... What's the best comparison? Oh, it's really hard to compare Yu-Gi-Oh cards to Hearthstone. You smell like a leopard, no. It's really difficult. Okay, so four mana. 4 mana 8/6. Imagine it's not even 4 mana 8/6. It's a 4 mana 5/5. Okay, 4 mana 5/5. Whenever you attack with this, I lied. 4 mana 5/5. Yes. 4 mana 5/5. Whenever you attack with this minion, deal 5 damage to yourself. That was the best card. So I played very, very early on. I think I can effigy here. My effigy is so good, but nah, I guess I don't. Let's do this. That's pretty good. Like, if 4 mana 5/5 deal 5 damage to yourself every time it attacks was good, it was the classic set. But now you guys have like the XYZ and the synchros and your, you know, freaking, you know, play this, effect this, read this card as an essay, you know, there's like so many crazy stuff right now. I don't know. It's a little bit too much for me now. I don't see what's wrong with this. There's just so much weird stuff now. Yeah, this was Dark Elf. Dark Elf Red, it's a 4-star, so you can play this. It's a 1 mana card. In Yu-Gi-Oh! It's different, right? You can just play monsters, right? It's 2000 attack, 800 defense, and whenever you attack with this, you lose 1000 health. So this actually won a tournament. So yeah, that was a thing. This is good. Yeah. That card sucks. That card was the best card back when I played. It was super aggressive. There were no 2000 attack creatures at 4 stars. So it was regarded as one of the best cards. Like, we didn't have a lot of choices for cards back then. You know? It's the same thing as Hearthstone, right? When GBG was launched, there was Dr. Boom, but back then you play Storm and Champion. Or you play Fire Elemental, you know? Fire Elemental was considered a god card. Amaz, Dark Elf was a 2,800. How does that translate to a 5-5? Well, I mean, it's hard to translate these things, but in Yu-Gi-Oh, attack is also health, right? Because if it's in attack mode, it's always in attack mode, right? So it's effectively 2,000-2,000 kind of. I don't know. Yu-Gi-Oh is kind of a different, for sure. What is that? Holy jeez, that's 7-6. Oh, that's annoying. I can make a 7-4. Or, no. Damn, that's so annoying. I really want to effigy here. I need to kill this. I think effigy's good here. But no, to answer the question, I don't think I'm gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh again. Unless it goes digital. Yeah, if it goes digital, then I'll play it. Seven drop? It's cute. Jormungar. I have to try and kill this. Decent. Play on Dark Trap. It's not Dark Trap. Okay. Actually, no, Dark Trap can't actually be drafted in Arena. So it's never Dark Trap.
Today, I don't have to be a princess.
Face.
Have another dose.
Face is the place. Amaz, it just launched digital 2 months ago on stream. It's like 25 euros, but I think all the cards are free from the beginning. Don't know that for sure. I see. I think one of the main reasons to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Is the card art. I think the card art is awesome, right? That's actually a big plus. I love card art. So, I can't help it. Like, I actually like these things. Card art in Hearthstone is actually really cool. Card art- That's cute. One shot. I'll play Over Nurture here. Sets up the map bomber pretty well too. I don't know, just interesting. Your turn.
Amazing. I'll give it a shot.
Please! Thank you! I'll take it. Oh man. Amaz, what do you think about that Hearthstone is no longer Heroes of Warcraft? I think it's good. Because why do you want to say Hearthstone Heroes of Warcraft? Why just say Hearthstone? Hearthstone is just so much more intuitive. So no, Hearthstone is just better, right? Like Hearthstone. It's like Lego, where children's dreams come true. Like, that's pretty freaking obvious, okay. You don't need to tell me that. Alright, Frostbolt here, I guess. Just coin the ogre next turn. You guys are so stupid. Alright, coin the ogre here, huh? Ooh, What you
looking at?
Do I still play League? I haven't played League for so long.
Shall we put a king?
Oh, kinky. I'm afraid that this is a frost trap. I don't beat a frost trap, man. Oh, I have to attack. Reasonable. I wish that this was effigy instead. It would have been better. That's a lot of ogres. Hey, that's pretty good.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
I like this more. Watch as he trades off his 1-1 into my 6-1. Just watch.
You like to play with fire?
Shit. Actually, this is better first aid.
You will cast a spell. I will cast a spell.
Woo! That's a good one. Ogre first though.
Right away.
That's a good one. I'm taking 10 damage for over 2 turns. It's getting kind of scary. But I do have some insane cards. So we're pretty happy about that. Why? That does not make sense at all. Wait a minute. If I go face, if it's a bear trap, I can actually flame cannon and fire lines. Flame cannon first. Like, I told you guys already. The strong part of this deck is that there's RNG. Oh my god. Oh, feels good, man. Feels good. So long. Oh, easy. I mean, okay, come on, guys. We played pretty well that game, okay? We played pretty well. We just happened to also roll high. You know? It's good. It feels good. See? 69 members.
You asked for it. Oh, it is.
Make sure you guys join it too. Just go to curse.com down the client and join my channel. You can join other people's channels too, but you should join mine. Okay? You should join mine. Amaz, how much do I have to pay to go on a date with you? I don't like people paying me to go on a date with me. That's called me hiring a prostitute, right? Like, I prefer not to go that way. Wait, actually you're paying me, so I'm the prostitute. Hey, wait a minute. Hey! What you say about me? What you say about me? I'm not some object and just a piece of meat, okay? I've got a personality, okay? Oh, that's fine. Alright, let's go with the Yeti first. It's a 4-5. 4-5s are hard to kill. If I play Heckler, then it protects my 2-2, but the point is, like, if you play Stark Iron Dwarf, it's really bad. Alright, let's do this. I don't mind giving up this card. Play Gwent, please. I haven't played Gwent in a long time. Evenyo. I heard they made a new patch, so I could actually play it again. That seems fine. Could check it out. Oh my! Pretty easy bomber here. He notices us? Dude, I'm actually... So in my screen, I actually have not only the Twitch chat, but I also have the curse chat too. So I have both right now. It's pretty PogChamp. What am I doing? That's a 2-7. Who cares about a 2-7, right? You smell like a leper. Face. Amaz, what's your favorite McDonald's meal? I don't really like McDonald's. I like the breakfast. There's like a twisty noodle, interesting. Is it flame shrug? Ah, shit. There's a twisty noodle set that's pretty good. But I would prefer not eating McDonald's if I have the option to not. Effigy is okay. Don't really want the other card. And my vision could be awesome, but I'm gonna go with effigy here. Have to restore some health to him, unfortunately.
Amazing.
That's annoying. Drink the power. Valet. Woo! Valet's pretty good.
Excuse me.
You are on fire. Man, I kind of want to ping Elven Archer. But if he pings my Archer, I'm going to be so sad. Hopefully it doesn't. I have to do this. I have to preserve my 4-3. It's too good. Amaz, one of the most important solo adventures when it comes to cards. Oh!
Amazing.
Good. Give me a 5 drop. One. Fell Reaver. Okay. Huh. Party Pooper. Detected. Damn. Damn you, Amaz, you prevent me from studying. Hey, righto. You can study and watch me at the same time, right? It's not that good for us. Oh, we're losing. We need RNG cards. We need Courier or Babbling Book. Something like that. Water Elemental. That's not good enough. Man, that's not good enough. I'm gonna play my expensive creature. Is there trouble? Mr. McGowan, thanks for this sub for 3 months! Appreciate you. Wait, there's a hidden content? What the heck? There's hidden content or something. Okay, weird. Come on, Volcanic Potion would be good here too. Ka-cha! That's a card! Hey, What I say? This is now a value game, so I'm just gonna ping. Amaz, I think the biggest problem at Hearthstone right now is actually going first and second. What do you think? I mean, it's better in this game already. Because you get the coin. So, it's better than other games already. I wouldn't complain too much about that. I think. I don't really want to give him a Warlord Elemental. see if it's this first. It's not. I guess I'll give him a cookie. Delicious spider. Delicious spider. Amaz, please look at our glorious GIFs in the curse chat. I actually can't see it. It's hidden content. Streamer mode settings. Disable. Hide. It's hiding it so that I don't see it. Hide chat embeds. Oh, I see. Oh my god, you guys are. Why are you guys putting an. Okay, that was not good. Okay, I am not showing this up for a while. Okay, that was a bad idea. That was not a good idea. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. What are you guys doing in the ghost chat? That was a foot. Oh my god. Okay, one second here. Let me just disable the display and. You want it. All right. I guess that's why it's there. That's why there's a streamer setting. That's a foot, man. I hate you guys sometimes. Is this lethal? Some say, no, it's not lethal yet. It's unfortunate. It doesn't do anything, right? Champion? Is champion lethal next turn? 6 plus 6 is 12. That sucks. 8 plus 6, though. That's a different story. Fireball? I want to cast a spell. Oh. Okay. Okay. One mana, 1/1. Draw is Sylvanas. It's decent. Stop bad gifs. God damn it. Amaz with- It's just holy. It's like you're playing poker. You know, it's like one of those poker sites. Poker layouts, whatnot. This is really good. It's not pronounced GIF. It's a GIF, right? GIF? It's a GIF? I say GIF, man. It's GIF? It's not GIF. Okay, it's pretty good. Oh, I told you guys that this deck was good. It's GIF. That's stupid. I think GIF sounds better. It's like giraffe, right? You don't say giraffe. Wait, what? Okay, anyways, let's just ping this and kill this. Alright, we're gonna play duplicate and then bomb lobby next turn. Oh. That's annoying. Man, I kinda wanna kill that. That's actually annoying me. But at the same time, it's not. Alright, you know what? Let's go for no. I do think I want a lot of bomb lobbers. Graphic, not graphic. Oh, back whatever.
What do you think if the arena has the same rules then constructed? Each card has two limit. This prevents stupid four flame strikes or cobble talent.
That is true.
As well, every arena draft should include at least one legendary and certain amount of epic and rare.
That's a little bit too many restrictions. I think that's too many restrictions.
was the rogue you met in your first game of this run? Please stop ruining my dreams and goals. I'm 0-3 now, feels badman, and yes, I paused your stream when I realized it was you. Please accept Grun. REQ less than 3 love.
Aw, good game, Fayip. Do you guys... Should I accept your friend request? I don't know, man. I don't know. Hey, that's fine. Give me some more bomb lobbers, baby! Alright, we are gonna play the Elven Archer to face. Because, it might be Freezing Trap, right? Here, girl. Drink this potion. But yeah, that was a good game, Fape. That was a good game. GG's. Okay, I think it might be a freezing. That's fine. I think it's a free. If I phase a freezing, I should not attack, right? Or... No. What? Wait, what am I doing? No, I should attack.
Have another dose!
Oh, shit. Alright, well, in that case... Set up a flame strike, I guess. Hopefully it doesn't have a deadly shot. Wall of what now? Can I actually clear the board here? I can. I can play Volcanic Potion, hit, and then Yeah. That makes sense. Wait, do I want a 2-3 or a 3-1? I feel like I might want a 3-1. It's really hard to deal 1 damage as a hunter. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a 3-1. I don't think a 2-3 is relevant right now.
For the king.
Okay. So it ended up being a little bit better. Smart Amaz. Crystals! This is just good. I don't need to go face because I have healing. I don't need to race him. I just need the board. It's an alley cat! Harvest. Face. Sure. Flame Strike is a card here. And we got 2 bomb lobbers. We're not losing this game. Amaz, please tell me how to not tilt in poker. In poker, poker is actually a weird game, right? If you think about it, poker is a really, really weird game. Because when you make the right choice, sometimes you get punished, right? So for example, the easiest situation is you have aces, your opponent's kings. You put all your money in and then you lose because he got a king or something. So if you're not ready to get your face slapped, I recommend you not play poker. It's very similar to Hearthstone, right? Sometimes you play your best, right? Like Amnesia played his best. But then sometimes your opponent gets polymorph off Babbling Book. Like what can you do? You know? What can you do? Poker sounds like Hearthstone. Kind of, yeah. Because consistency will pay off in the long run, right?
Excuse me.
But the short term swings can be pretty wild. Actually, I don't really care if he double hero powers, right? Like, why do I care? Whatever. It's still a 2-3. Should still kill it. Poker is 100% RNG. But same as Hearthstone, right? The better player will win more often than not.
Trust me.
This is really good. Man, it's pretty hard to use this correctly. What the heck happened there? Oh, some weird graphics. Alright, thank god we're a bomb lover. Aw, oh, I can't over nurture that. This card's OP! Chess is RNG free, poker's not. Well, here's the thing, right? If there's a game that's no RNG, like chess for example, it's not as exciting. Like, people don't get as salty, right? Have you ever seen anyone get salty in chess? No. It's not even remotely possible. Because, by definition, in chess, if you lose, it's because you're freaking bad, right? You can't blame RNG. And that's why it's also not as popular as it should be, right? What if in chess, every time you move a pawn, there's a 50% chance that you lose your king or you lose a rook or something? That would be funny. I would watch that. That would be so funny. Oh man. What am I doing here? I would watch that, man. It's like, oh, I got so unlucky.
What lurks in?
I mean, there's RNG in like MOBAs too, right? Like critical strikes, rune spawns, you know, uphill attacks. There's always RNG in every game, and I think it's good. Generally speaking, RNG is good. I'm not taking any chances. Wow! Incredible. Oh. 50% chance to get inside. Yo, you guys watch the new Hearthstone commercials, right? I don't know. Those commercials are pretty shitty. Guac boy, you want a ticket inside? Like, what? I can make better commercials than that. Why don't they hire me? Like, those are some crappy commercials, man. Oh, man. I'm okay with that. Silence. And unstealth. What?! That's cheating. That's actually cheating. Someone report this cheater. Whoa, this is so bad against betrayal. This is stronger against betrayal. And I don't see a reason to trade here. Want a ticket inside? We should not allow gifts in the cursed chat, honestly. That's fine, right? Actually, it's not. Oh. Actually, no, it's fine. I have so many good draws. Every single card in my deck is a good draw. Oh, I can't hear her. Right, I knew that. The Japanese commercial was awesome with the president bowing to the employee. Yeah, that was awesome. That was pretty good. We should watch that. Wait. Hearthstone Japanese commercial. Wait, we're 6 wins already? Wow, we're good at this game.
You asked for it.
Okay, let's keep valet. It's a 2-3. Interesting. We can actually cheat it out, right? We can play nothing, just ping, and then effigy, and then valet ping. That gives us 5 damage overall. That's not bad. Hopefully we draw 2. Just keep this for later. Amaz, what do you think about a card? 1 mana, 3-4 taunt. Whenever your opponent plays a minion while this is on the board, give it +1/+1. Not a big fan of that. That's a card. No, I'm not a big fan of that. I don't like overcosted minions by default. Oh, that's okay. Just kill the Silent Knight. That's pretty good. I don't think it's- is it ever getting better than this? It's hard to say. How's that karma? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? Honestly. Shut that. Shut up. Shut up, guys. There's no karma. There is no karma. Amaz, what do you think about this? A 1 mana 1/1 randomly deals 60 damage. Oh, so if you play it in the beginning of the game, one person wins automatically, right? Actually, no, it's a tie. 60 damage, huh? Thank God you guys don't design Hearthstone cards. Thank God. That's another bad one, look.
Amazing.
I want the effigy to work properly. Is this too obvious? Is it too obvious? Would you guys be able to tell? Or would you be NA player? I'm not sure. It's not obvious, right? Shall we put a kink in your plan? Okay, apparently it's not. What? That's shitty. 7 mana hero power? Oh my god. 7 mana deal 1 damage is not what I want. Wow, that's really shitty. Okay, what am I doing?
What to do?
This sucks. I have to play around Abyssal Enforcer. That's the only card I'm worried about. That's fine. That's a little annoying. That trade is interesting. Why would he trade there? Oh, plays around ping, of course. Okay, makes sense. This? This is always happening. Arcane Blast. It's okay, actually. Is there any way to play around Abyssal Enforcer here? There is. Just play Heckler, right? I like the face damage here. Does this matter? Yes, it technically does. And if he doesn't have, yes, if he doesn't have, Abyssal Enforcer, it matters. So, I should do it.
You require my assistance? Aha!
Damn, if we play mana, if we play the mana worm, we have lethal. Long Yi bot, yeah, we have lethal. Damn, it's unfortunate. I really want a Cabalist Tome. I kinda need to kill this, right? Can't just leave that alive. He only got one fireball, and he has to use it now. Alright, I think we're still fine. That's annoying. My cursed channel is still literally gifs everywhere. God damn it, you guys. Okay, that's a card, but I think we have lethal here, right? Just think of a card and we have it's lethal. Just think of one. Not quite it. That's unfortunate. We do have the Frost Elemental Shatter combo. It's kind of cute.
Delicious.
It's kind of cute. Amaz, why you hate us? I don't hate you guys. Just don't give me random gifs that I can't show on stream, okay? I have lethal still. That's still lethal. That's still lethal. Okay, I have to do this. It's too cute. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Blizzard really likes making bad spells have a lot of shiny effects, you know? Like, that looks so cool, right? But you only see it once in the blue moon. You know, one of my main points of making a cursed channel is so that I don't have clown fiesta type of messages, but I can see how I can be wrong there. I really don't want to play Mana Worm. But I gotta. We got Zachraff! Thank you so much for the Azubba! Zachraff just- oh wait, 1 second, I'm just- Zachraff just subbed for 6 months! Thank you very much! Thank you very much! Alright, awesome. What is that? That's okay, you know what? Go. It's the first time it worked. It's the first time! First time it worked, man! Everybody pop champ for that. I would talk champ myself there. Easiest fireball in my entire life. Just keep on beating him down. Easy. That was a turn four lethal. Is it the same guy? No, it's not. That guy probably threw his PC out the window. Ah, this is a good hand. I like this. Amaz, would Frost Elemental be played if it was 5 mana? If Frost Elemental was 5 mana, I'm pretty sure it would be considered. It has a pretty, like, relevant effect, right? The effect is reasonably okay. It's like... You know, these kind of effects are really good in Magic the Gathering, right? Like, you know, Detain, pretty much. It's pretty good. That's annoying. I guess we have to do this, huh? I don't wanna. Alright, I'm not gonna. I mean, it's just. I don't wanna do that. That seems so stupid. Hey, rewarded. That is beautiful. Beautiful. Turn four pass. Delicious spider. Now I'm now okay playing a 4/4 turn five now. He passed a turn four. That's OP. He might have a million Firelands portals or a million flame strikes, but I'd rather him pass there, obviously. The ogre here is fine. The ogre here is good. Amaz, now you can show curse. We are showing only dog gifs. Oh, that's so cute. It's like a little cat. Oh my god. Guys, I can't just randomly okay, you know what? It's really hard to show things on curse. Damn it. I need some mods on curse. Oh, I need some mods on Curse, man. I can't just randomly show random picks and... You know, gyms can be very... They can be traps too, right? They can be traps. Ogre again? I kind of want the Mad Bomber here, but I can't. Amaz, is Gas Tank, is that better than Shade? Because it's a 4-4 from the beginning. Yeah, Shade is not good in Arena. Shade is not that good. Really isn't. Frost Ellie. Frost Ellie's okay.
Wanna blow something up?
Frost Ellie's okay. Unfortunately, this does get punished by Firelands, but it's turn 8. Like, at least if he Firelands, he can't do anything else. Amaz, are you gonna do pre-release Aether Revolt MTG next week? Yeah, I'll go to my local game store in Wan Chai, in Hong Kong. Haha.
Hello.
If you guys wanna meet me, I'll be in the Wan Chai game store, I guess. I didn't even know you can target itself.
Unless I remove curse. Curse you curse, trying to make me get a new better PC for it. Dan's game.
Is Cho'Gall good? It's not. I like Shifting Shade more. It draws me a card. Plus, this guy is 8-0, right? His decks must be really good. I think this is better too. Wait a minute! I don't even have enough mana! Oh my god, I miscounted. Wow, that was a fail. Why? I miscounted. Oh shit. Okay, what else? Dude, I thought that I had enough mana to ping and flame cannon. That was pretty bad. That was pretty bad. Well, at least flame cannon and bomb lobby here is really good. That's a good card. I'll take it. Red mana worm. Alright, let's take our time. I mean, Bomb Lobber into Flame Cannon is pretty obvious. But do we have a better turn than that? We can actually... Okay, if the Bomb Lobber hits the 4-4, I can actually play Pit Fighter, right? No. I can still play the Pit Fighter here. If I play Flame Cannon, I get to Arcane Intel. But I really want to establish this. Alright, screw it. Let's do this. I like this one. The more minions, the better right now, because I have Storm and Champion. I want the immediate effect.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Right. What? Why didn't he kill this and ping that? Wow, we're both messing up, man. We're both moving out. Frostbolt is OP!
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Wait, what am I doing?
Oh.
I was like, what? Okay, this is right. What the hell was I doing?
Hey, Amaz, I watch your YouTube videos a lot and I have learned so much from your priest exit.
Oh, thank you.
Getting LBL 60 pretty fast. Thanks for that. Cheers.
Hey, thank you so much, Geki Garrett, for the donation. Nice message. Appreciate it. Babbling Book? I mean, we can get Firelands Portal, right? That's not bad too. Holy jeez, that's actually pretty good. What am I doing here? If I attack this, flame cannon ping, that's pretty nice. Okay, this is very flame strike resilient too. He can't flame strike this board. Oh, Exosoft says, curse literally curse me? Made my computer go crazy? No. I think he just clicked something wrong, Exosoft. Curse is awesome, right? Don't think I want to diss my sponsor. That would be bad.
Finally!
Finally! Well, I don't think he beats two Arcane Intels. I'm not ready. Dupe? I don't think dupe is good enough here.
I'm not ready.
I'm just gonna grind him out. He has two cards. I have five cards. Right? Two plus two plus one is five. He has two cards. Five is more than two. That means we can trade more. It's fine. Oh, that's some pretty good top deck. That's pretty good too. Okay. Now I have four cards again, and he has one. So we're still winning. Like, everybody asks me, like, why is Hearthstone so hard? Like, why can't I get Legend and whatnot? You know what? It's super simple. I'm actually teaching you how you win right now. Oh. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. We got Zuri! Thanks for the 31-month resub! Says, greetings, traveler. Do you always say greetings, traveler? I feel like you always say greetings, traveler. But thank you so much. Yay. I have to ping here. I'm actually zooing the bot with Zubot.
I've got a heat.
It's fine. Valet into effigy, baby. It's pretty good.
Amazing.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Haha, I know, it was a pretty funny joke. It was pretty funny. Amaz, how did you like the stream yesterday? I forgot to mention that I actually hung out with one of your producers at TwitchCon. Hey there. Man, your name is really hard to say. It's white, blue, black, red, green, XYZ. You know, like, how do we pronounce your name properly? But I guess I was gonna say, yeah, your stream was good, but I feel like that, I don't want to be mean or anything, but there are some trades that you could have done better, for sure. What is this? Is it a duplicate or effigy? Oh my god, that's so good. Right, yeah, there are some trades you could have did better. But overall, I enjoyed it. So, that's good. That's good. But, who did you meet? My producer. So, Kegwin? Did you meet Kegwin or something? Oh, I'll take that. That's not good.
Spells are fun. So fun.
Amazing.
This is lethal.
Amazing.
Right away.
Boom!
Boom! Okay. I'll take it. Yeah.
You asked for it.
It's so weird. Like, why would people just randomly look at viewer lists and then, like, you know, call people? Oh, it's so weird. I really like Elven Archer here, but. Oh, I'm gonna regret not keeping Elven Archer. Okay, I'm gonna keep it. Let's just play safe. I kind of want a higher power level, but this is good enough. Like, people randomly just, like, look at the viewer list and go, like, oh my god, this guy's here. It's like, oh. Oh, that's crazy.
I would have cast a spell.
I don't know, man. Hopefully my RNG is better than his RNG. Hey, that's a good one. I took that one. Mind if I roll need? Pretty easy ping here. We don't play Elven Archer because this is very good, right? This is deal 2 damage of hero power. So we want to get as much value as possible. Well met. Easy Frostbolt here. I don't want him to get free 1/1s. That seems like a bad idea. Amaz, we just sometimes write your name and hope you're there. Oh, is that how this works? Interesting. Oh, dupe is so good here. Hopefully I can dupe the Bomb Lobber. Duping the Elven Archer is also not bad. Elven Archer is really good, man. It's a 1/1 that summons a 1/1 charge boar. Right? That's really good. One of the better one drops in the game. That's a little annoying. Well, it's a tiger, so I can't actually calm down. I need to play more stuff. If he didn't play a tiger, I could have played duplicate, but a 5/5 is a little too much. This is just Arcane Intellect. I don't want to play Arcane Intellect right now. Amaz, hey, I was getting kind of tired and I wanted to see if there's any good energy so you can recommend. You guys know the one, guys. Just go at the bottom of the screen. Get some pulse energy drink for yourself. Treat yourself, guys. You're welcome. Hey, Frostbolt's pretty good. I think the Frost Elemental is pretty GG here. We get a free trade outside of Firelands Portal. We can't really play around Firelands Portal. Nobody can. No, he doesn't have it. If he had it, he would have played it. That's not good. Yeah, of course. This is 9-0. They have good decks. It's pretty natural.
What is the objective of the current challenge? Did you get a new mic recently? You sound different. Also, love you long time.
Yeah, I got a new mic. Thank you, Roger. The objective is to get as close to 60 wins as possible with 5 arena runs. That could have been better. Yeah, we just need board right now. Alright, Elven Archer did some work there. We're still losing. It's unfortunate. Hopefully, they come back with like the Ogre and Cabal Courier. These are some pretty good cards. Amaz, now that you have awesome sponsors like Pulse Energy, can you not drop literal thieves like G2A? I'm not being sponsored by G2A anymore. We didn't renew the contract. So yeah. So if you guys want to support my new sponsor Pulse Energy, then you should. I think that would be awesome. Hopefully it doesn't cast a spell, huh? Wow! Why would you do that? Makes sense. Okay, what do I do here? This is a very awkward hand. How lucky are we? I'm okay with that.
Kappa Chat, check it out. Jif, gif, 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 Kappa.
God damn it. Wow. Oh, if you didn't ping that. That's cheating.
The timing is Hong Kong is the same as Singapore, right? D enjoyer of its bro.
Thank you, memories. Yes, they're the same. Yeah. Why is he going face? Why? Why? Death way?
Delicious spider.
Oh my god, he might have power blast. This is bad news, boys. That's a good news, boys! Which is scarier? The dragon doesn't activate anything. That's fine. That's a card, man. That's a card. I think that's Power Blast. But you're not healing me. Who is a healer? That's not gonna work. Yes! 10-0, baby! If you want to watch miserable with people, I'm pretty sure you can find them on Twitch. So yeah, I mean, you know, there's a lot of choices. Like, I'm not the only streamer, man. Dota, thanks to the sub. Dota 2018. We are not in 2018 yet, but thank you very much. Like I'm saying, people, I read this all the time, you know? It's just, I don't think it's a valid argument. That's all. Uh-oh. I might not be able to beat that. Oh no.
Mind if I roll need? Dance with me.
What? That's his play? What? Really? I was expecting like a Yeti or something. That's a pretty shitty turn. I don't think that's how you use innervate. I don't think that's how you use innervate, guys. How is this guy 10-0? That's crazy. Alright. That's good for later. Let's do this. I think I'm actually... Well, it depends on what we draw here.
We need to have a bathroom stream special for your anniversary.
I'm playing this instead. Void Caller? Do I even have demons? Oh wait! Void Caller and Echo Medivh synergy. It's cute. Upgrade
like
repair bot is good for that.
And your own little things like the
let's go upgrade repair bot.
Who needs another bland professional streamer? There are lots of those cheer up scammers.
I like this. Wait, what's it called? Jess says, I like your bread personality and your own things like WW. Oh, thank you so much, chat. Thank you. And I miss my bathroom stream. I'm no longer going back to there. I'm not going back to my bathroom stream, no friends. This is really good. This also says that I can't lose late game. Wow. He didn't reveal it? What the hell? Are you serious? What does he have? He probably has, you know, something to buff this up. Right? Ah, whatever. I guess I don't care. I really want to play this card, man. Oh, play this on two discovers? Go infinite? That could have been good. I think he has a buff card. Sing Fall. That's fine. Why did he do that last turn then? Weird.
Oh no.
Oh, no. That's not bad. But it's definitely ogre here. Turn 6, play 6, 7. Usually correct, you know? Amaz, which game shop in Wanshai and what time? I think there are a couple of pre-releases, right? Pre-releases usually happen the weekend. So, yeah. Probably then. I really want to play the freaking Majiggy, but I don't think I can. How good is Volcanic Potion here? That's pretty good. I don't think I'm ever going to use this properly. Right? I don't think I'm ever going to play that properly. He's playing big cards. He's not going to play small cards anymore. I don't think so, at least. It's the one that you have to ride an elevator up. I don't remember the name of it, but I went there last time for Kaladesh pre-release as well. I mean, I love new limited formats, but I'm not a big fan of Kaladesh. I think, yeah, Origins was good. Battle for Zendikar and Oath was a pretty good limited format too. What was the one before? Oh, Innistrad was not that good. I wasn't a big fan of Innistrad. Fireball is decent. How do I kill this most efficiently? Well, this, right? And I started in Origins, so I don't know the previous sets. I haven't played Magic for that long. So yeah. But Origins was a super good limited set. One of the best. I don't like how Innistrad had a card that says... Alright, so if you are playing a 2-mana 2-1... Alright, it's a 2-mana 2-1 in a format that you do not have a ping, right? There's no hero powers, right? It says 2-mana 2-1, if your opponent doesn't cast something in their turn, it turns into a 4-2, right? That's crazy. That's a stupid card. That's a stupid card, okay? This. That's a card. But, do we actually have lethal with Power Word Tentacles? Hello. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, we don't. Guess we'll take Flame Shark. This is a card. That's pretty stupid. Why am I even thinking here? I just don't want to misplay. So, yeah. Sure. How do we lose? How do we lose?
Back to the office.
We're not losing this game.
Thanks for dropping G2A Amaz. Very respectable move. Now let's make Crypt do a 2 chat.
Now what? Now let's no. I mean, it's like a mutual thing. Okay, that's a mutual thing. BFZ and Oath of the Gatewatch were shit. No, I like the limited format. The limited format was fun. I don't know about the standard or constructed. I don't play constructed in any other card game other than Hearthstone. Like, I only play constructed in Hearthstone. So I only like the limited formats. And limited BFZ and Oath of the Gatewatch was really enjoyable. I enjoyed it. Because the cards were not stupid. Innistrad and Oath had a lot. Innistrad and Eldritch Moon had a lot of stupid cards. Wow! 11-0. Perfect. This is good. Avocado! Thanks for the sub. Smorescribing. Thank you so much for smorescribing. That's awesome. Alright. Okay, what do we have here? It's a shaman? What? Shaman, huh? That's difficult. I guess we don't keep any of these. I mean, I could keep the second rate bruiser. It is really good against shaman. They have a lot of cards. But then, no, I think the way to win is to find our Volcanic Potion and our 1-drops and... Okay, let's just lose everything. I don't know, this is difficult. It was close. Shit, now I wish I kept it. Ugh. This is... gonna be hard. Alright, I mean, I probably prefer not Pyroblast, but I guess it's better than most spells. Are you serious right now? Oh my god, that's what I feared, man. That's what I feared. That is so dumb. I mean, it is an 11-0 shaman, but seriously, like, come on. We have to play Water Elemental here. Oh my god! There we go! I said this already, right? We win our Volcanic Potion. So, I'm glad that we actually foresaw it happen. It's good. Alright, we can win this. Always gets the scoop. I have to play this. I get so punished by Flametongue. Flametongue is just gonna wreck us, unfortunately. We have ZCube, thank you so much for the sub, and Sir TMM, and Avocado as well. Oh, this is Avocado, but thank you so much for the subs, guys. Are you serious? Hey, this guy has a pretty stupid deck. I have to coin this ping. Oh, we're dead. We lose. We have to literally top deck a fireball next turn. Oh, it did. Wow. He actually missed the drop. That's crazy. Oh my god, never mind. Frostbolt, maybe. I just need some help here. Wow, that's actually pretty bad. Because he has a freaking, like, this attack, and then this attack, and this dies. Oh, this could have been so good in a lot of instances, but not here. Ah, it's disgusting. Thank you. That's important. We still can't win, unfortunately, because this is gonna be 5 health. I don't have anything to deal with this. Frost Elemental might be the best draw next turn. Elven Archer, something like that. I don't know. That's a mistake. I think he should have attacked first. Right? Oh wait, this is better. This places the golem here. No, this is right, this is right. That was a good play. Yeah, this is good. This is better. Wow, this guy is good and has a good deck. Damn. It's hard to beat these guys. Are you serious? Oh wow. That's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty good. Alright, we're still alive. Holy Jesus. It's pretty good.
There is a lot at
stake. We lose again. Oh! This is such a tease! We win, we lose! Oh my god, we lose. We can't beat that. Unless we draw something like Frostbolt. Wow. Is that a card? That's actually pretty good. Can we do though? If we no, we can't. We have to. We just have to. Oh my god. We have to do this. There's no choice. So now we need to basically RNG something and win. That's the only choice. We have to RNG something. Blizzard would be good. Anything that deals 2 is good. That's actually really. Oh wow. That's actually really good. Wow. OK. Okay. Still hope. This guy's in. I mean, he had Trog into Totem Golem, right? Oh my god. He's gonna go Fizz. Oh! Sorry, I didn't know that IQ constructed for. Oh, I guess IQ constructed accidentally. Whoops. My bad. Again? It's the same! No! He was 10-1 or something. No! It's the same guy! I'm pissed. Really? I'm sad. Oh my god. Uphill battle, let's go. That's fine. I want face damage. I need to kill him before he plays his annoying cards. There's no way I can win the late game, right? I mean, just face damage, man. He also has the Hammer of Twilight, which means face damage is even better. Okay. So no punish there. I actually got extra damage there. That was not a punish. We have very good. Please just hero power and play a one drop or something. I don't know. Don't play Totem Golem. That's fine. Alright, we're curving out here. Escape. We have to kill things that grow. Growing things are really bad. He's gonna Jade Lightning here, most likely. Or play Hammer of Hammer. Or something. That 4-2 weapon. Yeah. But that's good. This kills that and kills the durability. So that's pretty PogChamp. We can PogChamp. Okay, I think we win this one. BM Kibler says, what a coincidence. I too am the record holder for the latest arbitrary challenge that I made up. Hey Kibler, if you think you can beat it, then you can go ahead and try some arenas, man. I don't think that's a good argument. I mean, you can make a challenge too, Kibler, and I'm pretty sure I can destroy you. I mean, I can beat you in it, you know? Let's go! Coin in two. This happened to me two times today. I mean, no, two times in the last week. It's crazy.
I wonder.
If I champion face, what happens? What's the worst thing that could happen? I don't see it. I just gonna go face here. I just need to end the game. It's a little bit weird with this, for sure. Lightning storm. Dude, this guy's deck is good. So that was fine. So that was good. That was a good play. Volcanic ping here is reasonably okay. I think this is fine. I have fireball. If we draw Fireball, we win. If we draw Babbling Books, we win. If we draw Cabal Couriers, we win, because we just discover a lethal, right? It's not that hard. So I think we're winning. No spell card. Thank you. Oh, that annoys me too. What kind of an ordering is that? Okay, that's lethal, right? Ah. Cat. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Wait. Oh my god, Peel is so good. Oh shit. All of these are pretty good. Oh god. I guess the Peel is. What if he clears my board? Oh my god. I don't know. Crossbolt this PO. I mean, I can set up a two-turn lethal, but what if he has heal? Alright, I'll pick the PO and just play Ogre here. I think this is better. I don't think he can clear everything. I know I could have set him to one health, but if he has like Jinyu Water Speaker, which is pretty common in Arena, then we don't win. So, yeah. That's fine. Alright, we win. GG. Alright, that's good, that's good. There we go, we got revenge. Vengeance is mine. Thank you so much, Powderfinger, for the sub. 12-1, baby! That's a good start. Take that. Alright, we can continue with our arena challenge now. Feels good. See? It's like, I don't know, for some reason when you get 12 wins, you don't get a lot of gold. You just get a lot of shiny cards. Not really what I want, but oh well. It's good. So, Mage went, run 2. Mage went 12-1. And now we are doing a second run now. Feels good. Good job, guys! 12-1 is not bad. I guess it was worth it. Alright, let's... Amaz, it's just... Holy... It's like you're playing poker. You know, it's like one of those poker sites. Poker layouts, whatnot. This is really good. It's not pronounced GIF. It's GIF, right? GIF? It's a GIF? I say GIF, man. It's GIF? It's not GIF. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, I told you guys that this deck was good. It's GIF. That's stupid. I think GIF sounds better. It's like giraffe, right? You don't say giraffe. Wait, what? Okay, anyways, let's just ping this and kill this. Alright, we're gonna play duplicate and then bomb lobby next turn. Oh. That's annoying. Man, I kinda wanna kill that. That's actually annoying me. But at the same time, it's not. Alright, you know what? Let's go for no. I do think I want a lot of bomb lobbers. Graphic, not graphic? Oh, back whatever.
What do you think if the arena has the same rules then constructed? Each card has 2 limit. This prevents stupid 4 flame strikes or cobble talent
problems. That is true.
As well, every arena draft should include at least 1 legendary and certain amount of epic and rare.
That's a little bit too many restrictions. I think that's too many restrictions.
I was the rogue you met in your first game of this run. Please stop ruining my dreams and goals. I'm 0-3 now, feels badman, and yes, I paused your stream when I realized it was you. Please accept grin. REQ less than 3 love.
Aw, good game, Fayip. Do you guys... Should I accept your friend request? I don't know, man. I don't know. Hey, that's fine. Give me some more bomb lobbers, baby! Alright, we are gonna play the Elven Archer to face. Because, it might be Freezing Trap, right? Here, girl. Drink this potion. But yeah, that was a good game, Fape. That was a good game. GG's. Okay, I think it might be a freezing. That's fine. I think it's a free. If I face a freezing, I should not attack, right? Or. No. What? Wait, what am I doing? No, I should attack.
Have another dose!
Oh, shit. Alright, well, in that case. Set up a flame strike, I guess. Hopefully, it doesn't have a deadly shot. Wall of what now? Can I actually clear the board here? I can. I can play Volcanic Potion, hit, and then Matt. Yeah. That makes sense. Wait, do I want a 2-3 or a 3-1? I feel like I might want a 3-1. It's really hard to deal 1 damage as a hunter. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a 3-1. I don't think a 2-3 is relevant right now.
For the king.
Okay. So it ended up being a little bit better. Smart Amaz. Crystals! This is just good. I don't need to go face because I have healing. I don't need to race him. I just need the board.
It's an alley cat!
Harvest. Face. Sure. Flame Strike is a card here. And we got 2 bomb lobbers. We're not losing this game. Amaz, please tell me how to not tilt in poker. In poker is actually a weird game, right? If you think about it, poker is a really, really weird game. Because when you make the right choice, sometimes you get punished, right? So for example, the easiest situation is you have aces, your opponent's kings. You put all your money in and then you lose because he got a king or something. So if you're not ready to get your face slapped, I recommend you not play poker. It's very similar to Hearthstone, right? Sometimes you play your best, right? Like Amnesia played his best. But then sometimes your opponent gets polymorph off Babbling Book. Like what can you do? You know? What can you do? Poker sounds like Hearthstone, kind of, yeah. Because consistency will pay off in the long run, right?
Excuse me.
But the short term swings can be pretty. It can be pretty wild. Actually, I don't really care if we double hero powers, right? Like, why do I care? Whatever. It's still a 2-3. Should still kill it. Poker is 100% RNG. It's same as Hearthstone, right? The better player will win more often than not.
Trust me.
This is really good. Man, it's pretty hard to use this correctly. What the heck happened there? Oh, some weird graphics. Pika with a bomb lover. Oh, I can't over nurture that. This card's OP! Chess is RNG free, poker is not. Well, here's the thing, right? If there's a game there's no RNG, like chess for example, it's not as exciting. Like, people don't get as salty, right? Have you ever seen anyone get salty in chess? No. It's not even remotely possible. Because, by definition, in chess, if you lose, it's because you're freaking bad, right? You can't blame RNG. And that's why it's also not as popular as it should be, right? What if in chess, every time you move a pawn, there's a 50% chance that you lose your king or you lose a rook or something? That would be funny. I would watch that. That would be so funny. Oh, man. What am I doing here? I would watch that, man. It's like, oh, I got so unlucky.
What lurks in?
I mean, there's RNG in like MOBAs too, right? Like critical strikes, rune spawns, you know, uphill attacks. There's always RNG in every game, and I think it's good. Generally speaking, RNG is good. I'm not taking any chances. Wow! Incredible. Oh. 50% chance to get inside. Yo, you guys watch the new Hearthstone commercials, right? I don't know. Those commercials are pretty shitty. Guac boy, you want a ticket inside? Like, what? I can make better commercials than that. Why don't they hire me? Like, those are some crappy commercials, man. Oh, man. I'm okay with that. Silence and unstealth. What? That's cheating. That's actually cheating. Someone report this cheater. Whoa, this is so bad against betrayal. This is stronger against betrayal. And I don't see a reason to trade here. Want a ticket inside? We should not allow gifts in the cursed chat, honestly. That's fine, right? Actually, it's not. Oh. Actually, no, it's fine. It's fine. I have so many good draws. Every single card in my deck is a good draw. Oh, I can't hear a car. Right, I knew that. The Japanese commercial was awesome with the president bowing to the employee. Yeah, that was awesome. That was pretty good. We should watch that. Wait. Hearthstone Japanese commercial. Wait, we're 6 wins already? Wow, we're good at this game.
You asked for it.
Okay, let's keep valet. It's a 2-3. Interesting. We can actually cheat it out, right? We can play nothing, just ping, and then effigy, and then valet ping. That gives us 5 damage overall. That's not bad. Hopefully we draw 2. Just keep this for later. Amaz, what do you think about a card? 1 mana, 3-4 taunt. Whenever your opponent plays a minion while this is on the board, give it +1/+1. Not a big fan of that. That's a card. No, I'm not a big fan of that. I don't like overcosted minions by default. Oh, that's okay. Just kill the Silent Knight. That's pretty good. I don't think it's... Is it ever getting better than this? It's hard to say. How's that karma? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? Honestly. Shut that. Shut up. Shut up, guys. There's no karma. There is no karma. Amaz, what do you think about this? A 1 mana 1/1 randomly deals 60 damage. Oh, so if you play it in the beginning of the game, one person wins automatically, right? Actually, no, it's a tie. 60 damage, huh? Thank God we... Thank God you guys don't design Hearthstone cards. Thank God. That's another bad one, look. I want the effigy to work properly. Is this too obvious? Is it too obvious? Would you guys be able to tell? Or would you be NA player? I'm not sure. It's not obvious, right? Okay, apparently it's not. What? That's shitty. 7 mana hero power? Oh my god. 7 mana deal 1 damage is not what I want. Wow, that's really shitty. Okay, what am I doing?
What to do?
Wow, this sucks. I have to play around Abyssal Enforcer. That's the only card I'm worried about. That's fine. That's a little annoying. That trade is interesting. Why would he trade there? Oh, plays around ping, of course. Okay, makes sense. This? This is always happening. Arcane Blast. It's okay, actually. Is there any way to play around Abyssal Enforcer here? There is. Just play Heckler, right? I like the face damage here. Does this matter? Yes, it technically does. And if he doesn't have, yes, if he doesn't have, Abyssal Enforcer, it matters. So, I should do it.
You require my assistance? Aha!
Damn, if we play mana, if we play the mana worm, we have lethal. Long Yi bot, yeah, we have lethal. Damn, it's unfortunate. I really want a Cabalist Tome. I kind of need to kill this, right? Can't just leave that alive. He only got one fireball, and he has to use it now. Alright, I think we're still fine. That's annoying. My curse channel is still literally gifs everywhere. God damn it, you guys. Okay, that's a card, but I think we have lethal here, right? Just think of a card and we have it's lethal. Just think of one. Not quite it. That's unfortunate. We do have the Frost Elemental Shatter combo. It's kind of cute. It's kind of cute. Amaz, why you hate us? I don't hate you guys. Just don't give me random gifs that I can't show on stream, okay? I have lethal still. That's still lethal. That's still lethal. Okay, I have to do this. It's too cute. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Blizzard really likes making bad spells have a lot of shiny effects, you know? Like, that looks so cool, right? But you only see it once in the blue moon. You know, one of my main points of making a cursed channel is so that I don't have clown fiesta type of messages, but I can see how I can be wrong there. I really don't want to play Mana Worm. But I got it. We got Zachraf! Thank you so much for the Azaba! Zachraf just... Oh wait, one second, I'm just... Zachraf just subbed for 6 months! Thank you very much! Thank you very much! Alright, awesome. What is that? That's okay, you know what? Go. It's the first time it worked. It's the first time! First time it worked, man! Everybody PogChamp for that. I would PogChamp myself there. Easiest fireball in my entire life. Just keep on beating him down. Easy. That was a turn four lethal. Is it the same guy? No, it's not. That guy probably threw his PC out the window. Ah, this is a good hand. I like this. Amaz, would Frost Elemental be played if it was 5 mana? If Frost Elemental was 5 mana, I'm pretty sure it would be considered. It has a pretty, like, relevant effect, right? The effect is reasonably okay. It's like... You know, these kind of effects are really good in Magic the Gathering, right? Like, you know, Detain, pretty much. It's pretty good. That's annoying. I guess we have to do this, huh? I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Alright, I'm not gonna. I mean, it's just, I don't wanna do that. That seems so stupid. Hey, rewarded. That is beautiful. Beautiful. Turn four pass. Delicious spider. Now I'm now okay playing a 4/4 turn five now. He passed the turn four. That's OP. He might have a million Firelands portals or a million flame strikes, but I'd rather him pass there, obviously. The ogre here is fine. The ogre here is good. Amaz, now you can show curse. We are showing only dog gifs. Oh, that's so cute. It's like a little cat. Oh my god. Guys, I can't just randomly okay, you know what? It's really hard to show things on curse. Damn it. I need some mods on curse. Oh, I need some mods on curse, man. I can't just randomly show random picks and... You know, gifs can be very... They can be traps too, right? They can be traps. Ogre again? I kind of want the map bomber here, but I can't. Amaz, is Gaz Tank, is that better than Shade? Because it's a 4-4 from the beginning. Yeah, Shade is not good in Arena. Shade is not that good. Really isn't. Frost Ellie. Frost Ellie's okay. Frost Ellie's okay. Unfortunately, this does get punished by Firelands, but it's turn 8. Like, at least if he Firelands, he can't do anything else. Amaz, are you gonna do pre-release Aether Revolt MTG next week? Yeah, I'll go to my local game store in Wan Chai, in Hong Kong. Haha. Hello. If you guys wanna meet me, I'll be in the Wan Chai game store, I guess. I didn't even know you can target it, so.
Curse you, curse, trying to make me get a new, better PC for it. Dan's game.
Is Cho'Gath good? It's not. I like Shifting Shade more. It draws me a card. Plus, this guy is 8-0, right? His decks must be really good. I think this is better, too. Wait a minute! I don't even have enough mana! Oh my god, I miscounted. Wow, that was a fail. Wow, I miscounted. Oh shit, okay, what else? Dude, I thought that I had enough mana to ping and flame cannon. That was pretty bad. That was pretty bad. Well, at least flame cannon and bomb lobby here is really good. That's a good card, I'll take it. Red mana worm. Alright, let's take our time. I mean, Bomb Lobber into Flame Cannon is pretty obvious. But do we have a better turn than that? We can actually... Okay, if the Bomb Lobber hits the 4-4, I can actually play Pit Fighter, right? No. I can still play the Pit Fighter here. If I play Flame Cannon, I get to Arcane Intel. But I really want to establish this. Alright, screw it. Let's do this. I like this one. The more minions, the better right now, because I have Storm and Champion. I want the immediate effect.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Right. What? Why didn't he kill this and ping that? Wow, we're both messing up, man. We're both moving out. Frostbolt is OP!
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Wait, what am I doing?
Oh. I
was like, what? Okay, this is right. What the hell was I doing?
Hey, Amaz, I watch your YouTube videos a lot and I have learned so much from your priest exit.
Oh, thank you.
Getting LBL 60 pretty fast. Thanks for that. Cheers.
Hey, thank you so much, Geki Garrett, for the donation. Nice message. Appreciate it. Babbling Book? I mean, we can get Firelands Portal, right? That's not bad too. Holy jeez, that's actually pretty good. What am I doing here? If I attack this, flame cannon ping, that's pretty nice. Okay, this is very flame strike resilient too. He can't flame strike this board. Oh, Exosoft says curse literally curse me. Made my computer go crazy. No. I think you just clicked something wrong, Exosoft. Curse is awesome, right? Don't think I want to diss my sponsor. That would be bad.
Finally!
Well, I don't think he beats two Arcane Intels. I'm not ready. Dupe? I don't think dupe is good enough here. I'm just gonna grind him out. He has two cards. I have five cards. Right? Two plus two plus one is five. He has two cards. Five is more than two. That means we can trade more. It's fine. Oh, that's some pretty good top deck. That's pretty good too. Okay. Now I have four cards again, and he has one. So we're still winning. Like, I don't... Everybody says, asks me, is like, why is Hearthstone so hard? Like, why can't I get Legend and whatnot? You know what? It's super simple. I'm actually teaching you how you win right now. Oh. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. We got Zuri! Thanks for the 31-month resub! Says, greetings, traveler. Do you always say greetings, traveler? I feel like you always say greetings, traveler. But thank you so much. Yay. I have to ping here. I'm actually zooing the bot with Zubot.
I've got a heat.
It's fine. Valet into effigy, baby. It's pretty good.
Amazing.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Haha, I know, it was a pretty funny joke. It was pretty funny. Amaz, how did you like the stream yesterday? I forgot to mention that I actually hung out with one of your producers at TwitchCon. Hey there. Man, your name is really hard to say. It's white, blue, black, red, green, XYZ. You know, like, how do we pronounce your name properly? But I guess I was gonna say, yeah, your stream was good, but I feel like that, I don't want to be mean or anything, but there are some traits that you could have done better, for sure. What is this? Is it a duplicate or effigy? Oh my god, that's so good. Yeah, there are some traits you could have did better. But overall, I enjoyed it. So that's good. That's good. But who did you meet? My producer. So Kegwin? Did you meet Kegwin or something? Oh, I'll take that. That's not good.
Spells are fun. So fun.
Amazing.
This is lethal.
Amazing.
Right away.
Boom! Boom! Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. Yeah.
You asked for it.
Oh, it's so weird. Like, why would people just randomly look at viewer lists and then, like, you know, call people? Oh, it's so weird. I really like Elven Archer here, but. Oh, I'm gonna regret not keeping Elven Archer. Okay, I'm gonna keep it. Let's just play safe. I kind of want a higher power level, but this is good enough. Like, people randomly just like look at the viewer list and go like, oh my god, this guy's here. It's like, oh, that's crazy. Hopefully my RNG is better than his RNG. Hey, that's a good one. I took that one. Mind if I roll need? Pretty easy ping here. We don't play Elven Archer because this is very good, right? This is deal 2 damage of hero power. So we wanna get as much value as possible.
Well met.
Well met. Easy Frostbolt here. I don't want him to get free 1/1s. That seems like a bad idea. Amaz, we just sometimes write your name and hope you're there. Oh, is that how this works? Interesting. Interesting. Oh, dupe is so good here. Hopefully I can dupe the bomb lobber. Duping the Elven Archer is also not bad. Elven Archer is really good, man. It's a 1-1 that summons a 1-1 charge boar. Right? That's really good. One of the better one drops in the game. That's a little annoying. Well, it's a tiger, so I can't actually calm down. I need to play more stuff. If he didn't play a tiger, I could have played duplicate, but a 5-5 is a little too much. This is just Arcane Intellect. I don't want to play Arcane Intellect right now. Amaz, hey, I was getting kind of tired and I wanted it. I wanted to see if there's any good energy so you can recommend. You guys know the one, guys. Just go at the bottom of the screen. Get some pulse energy drink for you, yourself. Treat yourself, guys. You're welcome. Hey, Frostbolt's pretty good. I think the Frost Elemental is pretty GG here. We get a free trade outside of Firelands Portal. We can't really play around Firelands Portal. Nobody can. No, he doesn't have it. If he had, he would have played it. That's not good. Yeah, of course. This is 9-0. They have good decks. It's pretty natural. That's...
What is the objective of the current challenge? Did you get a new mic recently? You sound different. Also, love you long time.
Yeah, I got a new mic. Thank you, Roger. The objective is to get as close to 60 wins as possible with 5 arena runs. That could have been better. Yeah, we just need board right now. Alright, Elven Archer did some work there. We're still losing. It's unfortunate. Hopefully they come back with like the Ogre and Cabal Courier. These are some pretty good cards. Amaz, now that you have awesome sponsors like Pulse Energy, can you not drop literal thieves like G2A? I'm not being sponsored by G2A anymore. We didn't renew the contract. So yeah. So if you guys want to support my new sponsor Pulse Energy, then you should. I think that would be awesome. Hopefully it doesn't cast a spell, huh? Wow! Why would you do that? Oh, okay. Makes sense. Okay, what do I do here? This is a very awkward hand. How lucky are we? I'm okay with that.
Kappa chat, check it out. Jif, gif, 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 jif, kappa.
God damn it. Wow. Oh, if you didn't ping that. What? That's cheating.
No, you didn't. Amaz, the time. rhyming is Hong Kong is the same as Singapore, right? D, enjoyer of its bro.
Thank you, memories. Yes, they're the same. Yeah. Why is he going face? Why? Why? Death way?
Delicious spider.
Oh my god, he might have power blast. This is bad news, boys. That's a good news, boys! Which is scarier? The dragon doesn't activate anything. That's a card, man. That's a card. I think that's Pyro Blast. But you're not healing me. Who is a healer? That's not gonna work. Yes! 10-0, baby! If you want to watch miserable with people, I'm pretty sure you can find them on Twitch. So yeah, I mean, you know, there's a lot of choices. Like, I'm not the only streamer, man. Dota, thanks to the sub. Dota 2018. We are not in 2018 yet, but thank you very much. Like I'm saying, I read this all the time, you know, it's just, I don't know, I don't think it's a valid argument, that's all. Uh-oh, I might not be able to beat that. Oh no. What? That's his play? What? Really? I was expecting like a Yeti or something. That's a pretty shitty turn. I don't think that's how you use innervate. I don't think that's how you use innervate, guys. How is this guy 10-0? That's crazy. Alright. That's good for later. Let's do this. I think I'm actually... Well, it depends on what we draw here.
You can have a bathroom stream special for your anniversary.
I'm playing this instead. Void Caller? Do I even have demons? Oh, wait! Void Caller and Echo Medivh synergy. It's cute. Upgrade Repair
like
Bot is good for that.
And your own little things like this.
Let's go upgrade Repair Bot.
Who needs another bland professional streamer? There are lots of those cheer up scammers.
I like this. Wait, what's it called? Justice, I like your bread personality and your own things like WW. Oh, thank you so much, Chet. Thank you. And I missed my bathroom stream. I'm no longer going back to there. I'm not going back to my bathroom stream, no friends. This is really good. This also says that I can't lose late game. Wow. He didn't reveal it? What the hell? Are you serious? What does he have? He probably has, you know, something to buff this up. Right? Ah, whatever, I guess I don't care. I really want to play this card, man. Oh, play this on two discovers? Go infinite? That could have been good. I think he has a buff card. Sing Fall. That's fine. Why did he do that last turn then? Weird. Oh, no. That's not bad. But it's definitely ogre here. Turn 6, play 6, 7. Usually correct, you know? Amaz, which game shop in Wanshai and what time? I think there are a couple of pre-releases, right? Pre-releases usually happen the weekend. So, yeah. Probably then. I really want to play the freaking Majiggy, but I don't think I can. How good is Volcanic Potion here? That's pretty good. I don't think I'm ever going to use this properly. Right? I don't think I'm ever going to play that properly. He's playing big cards. He's not going to play small cards anymore. I don't think so, at least. It's the one that you have to ride an elevator up. I don't remember the name of it, but I went there last time for Kaladesh pre-release as well. I mean, I love new limited formats, but I'm not a big fan of Kaladesh. I think, yeah, Origins was good. Battle for Zendikar and Oath was a pretty good limited format too. What was the one before? Oh, Innistrad was not that good. I wasn't a big fan of Innistrad. Fireball is decent. How do I kill this most efficiently? Well, this, right? And I started in Origins, so I don't know the previous sets. I haven't played Magic for that long. So yeah, but Origins was a super good limited set. One of the best. I don't like how Innistrad had a card that says, all right, so if you are playing a 2-mana 2-1, right, it's a 2-mana 2-1 in a format that you do not have a ping, right? There's no hero powers, right? It says 2-mana 2-1, if your opponent doesn't cast something in their turn, it turns into a 4-2, right? That's crazy. That's a stupid card. That's a stupid card, okay? That's a card. But do we actually have lethal with Power Word Tentacles? Hello? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, we don't. Guess we'll take Flame Shark. This is a card. That's pretty stupid. Why am I even thinking here? I just don't want to misplay. So yeah. Sure. How do we lose? How do we lose?
Back to the office.
We're not losing this game.
Thanks for dropping G2A Amaz. Very respectable move. Now let's make Crip do a 2 chat.
Now what? Now let's no. I mean it's like a mutual thing. Okay, that's a mutual thing. BFZ and O for the Gatewatch were shit. No, I like the limited format. The limited format was fun. I don't know about the standard or constructed. I don't play constructed in any other card game other than Hearthstone. Like I only play constructed in Hearthstone. So I only like the limited formats. And limited BFZ and Over the Gatewatch was really enjoyable. I enjoyed it.
I can see.
Cause the cards were not stupid. Innistrad and Oath had a lot. Innistrad and Eldritch Moon had a lot of stupid cards. Wow! 11-0. Perfect. This is good. Avocado! Thanks for the sub. Smorescribing. Thank you so much for smorescribing. That's awesome. Alright. Okay, what do we have here? It's a shaman? What? Shaman, huh? That's difficult. I guess we don't keep any of these. I mean, I could keep the second rate bruiser. It is really good against shaman. They have a lot of cards. But then no, I think the way to win is to find our Volcanic Potion and our one drops and okay, let's just lose everything. I don't know, this is difficult. It was close. Shit, now I wish I kept it. This is gonna be hard. Oh, Alright, I mean, I probably prefer not Pyroblast, but I guess it's better than most spells. Are you serious right now? Oh my god, as I feared, man. That's what I feared. That is so dumb. I mean, it is an 11-0 shaman, but seriously, like, come on. We have to play Water Elemental here. Oh my god! There we go. I said this already, right? We went with Volcanic Potion. So I'm glad that we actually foresaw it happen. It's good. Alright. We can win this. Always gets the scoop. I have to play this. I get so punished by Flametongue. Flametongue is just gonna wreck us, unfortunately. We have Zcube, thank you so much for the sub, and Sir TMM, and Avocado as well. Oh, this is Avocado, but thank you so much for the subs, guys. Are you serious? Hey, this guy has a pretty stupid deck. I have to coin this ping. Oh, we're dead. We lose. We have to literally top deck a fireball next turn. Oh, it did. Wow. He actually missed the drop. That's crazy. Oh my god, never mind. Frostbolt, maybe. I just need some help here. Wow, that's actually pretty bad. Because he has a freaking, like, this attack, and then this attack, and this dies. Oh, this could have been so good in a lot of instances, but not here. Alright, let's go. Cabal Cordia. Yeah, let's do it. Elven Archer is really good. Boulderfist Ogre is also. I do like Nether Spire. Nether Spire Storm is like the. Oh, wait, actually, let's turn off the deck list here first. Nether Spire Storm is the most greedy, I think. I think I like the Boulderfist then. Let's just take it. Whatever. Newberry says, I think super cards are good cards. Wait, what? Half-Life 3 or Warcraft 4? Warcraft 4 for sure, man. Warcraft 3 was the best game, right? It's definitely the top 3 games in my entire life. Warcraft 3, man. I would just craygasm over at Warcraft 4. Oh, that would be so good. Please, Blizzard, get on it. Alright, Yeti's good here. I'll take the heal. Oh, there's the dragon. I don't mind Bruiser, though. Bruiser's actually not bad. Dupe? Okay. Heckler. Yeah, Heckler. That's what I meant. Heckler, yeah. Elven Archer is fine. Water Elemental, of course. I need some more twos. Don't pass Alien Arena. We got Memories. Thanks for the sub, my friend. Welcome to the Bomb Lava Club. That's fine. That's a good two. Psychotron? Sure. Wow, I have nothing for Zubat. Whatever. Healbot. I think Refreshment Vendor is just better. Flame Cannon OP. Thank you, Ruby, for the sub. Says, show elbow, please, Craygasm. Why do you want to see my elbow, man? Man, you guys have, like, some of the weirdest fetishes, man. Which is fine, but you don't need to tell me, okay? You can keep it to yourself. Frostbolt's fine. Kuki or Spider? Do like the Kuki. Frost Nova won us a lot of games, though. I remember this winning a lot of games. I'll go with Kuki then. That's a card. Wow, I drafted so many dragons. Bomb. Oh my god, again. Okay. Another ogre. I have one secret at least. I need some actual mage cards. Damn, I could have actually went dragons. Babbling Book again. Effigy. Man, it's skipping so many dragons. Arcane Intel is insane. Ah, I love the Cabal! I guess the Frost Elite is good here. And finally, we have another Cabal Courier. So we have a lot of RNG in this deck. Sure.
Valera.
Watch your back.
You asked for it.
Alright, out this shit. There's better things to do at 3. For this deck, I just have so much RNG cards, alright? So I don't need to keep them. Yeah. I don't need to keep them. Amaz, is perfect 60 1205 times? It's not. It's perfect 60 is just the way of saying play. It's just the name of the challenge. It's supposed to be play 5 arena runs and see how far you can get. Like how many wins can you get? The perfect score is perfect 60. That's why the challenge is called that. But you don't need to go perfect 60. 7flow7, thanks for the sub, man. For the 3 months. Can you do a straw poll to let chat choose your indie hero? Well, I'm doing the challenge, so not really. Alex says, I like numbers though. Numbers are fun, I guess. I'll just play a naked bomber here. Amaz, do you like League of Legends? Have you ever played it? Yeah, I played it a couple of months, like 6 months, 7 months or something. I did like 2 months before, and then I did 5 months or something like that, like off stream, and it was fun. But I quit. I stopped it. I was just like busy with card games, and back then there were a lot of tournaments to organize and stuff like that too. So yeah, that's interesting. I think I'll play the Yeti here. I'm gonna cookie next turn. Like, I can always just do this and this. What was I saying? I was saying something, I forgot. Just for fun, thanks for the sub. I think that's what I said. But yeah, I play mid lane. Mid lane is fun. Aww, that's sad. Naked cookie, I guess. I can't duplicate the babbling book. Guess not. That's for my dad. Did you see that? What division? I went like diamond, and then I stopped because I knew I was not gonna get higher than that. Like, I'm pretty realistic. I mean, if I want to be diamond, I guess I can. If I want to be what's the one after diamond? Is it masters or challenger? I don't know. If I want to be after that, I would devote so much time to it. So, I guess not. No way you went diamond? I mean, League is not that hard. I played Han for 4 years before switching to League because... Well, I don't mean to fire shots or anything, but Han kind of sucked afterwards. So then people stopped playing it, and then nobody was playing it. And then, yeah, I was sad. I loved Han. Han was so much fun. But then there's a lot of things that transfer over it. This is fine. It's fine. Han was really fun. And before Han, I played Dota 1, so it's like really not that. It like skills are transferable. Is this good enough? This is so close to being good. It's not. So close. Oh, after Diamond is Master? I'm pretty sure if someone does a bet with me that is kind of worth it for me, then yeah, I can pretty much get masters or whatever. Like, you know. Spoiler alert, guys! I'm actually good at video games. Spoiler alert.
Remember when chat used to pick the arena class with Struggle? Feels bad, man. I remember feels bad. I hold Amaz feels bad, man. Do I even live anymore? Feels bad, man, with a gun.
with a gun. Yeah, depressed Amaz fan. Yeah, I used to do that. I can do that like sometime later anyways, but you guys, I don't think classes are pretty similar anyways. It's fine. Yet you sit here and play a children's card game? Wait, you're telling me that League of Legends is not a children's video game either? Huh, weird. I would have never guessed. Why not try to go pro for a Hong Kong team then? Like, why would I do that? I'm a pro Hearthstone player already, yo. Yo? That's the right move. Frostbolt's pretty good. Uh-oh. Where's my Cabal Couriers, man? I need my stuff. I have some pretty good top decks. I have some pretty shitty top decks too. Like Elven Archer and whatnot. If this gives me something good, I'm happy. What was your MMR in Han? I was 1900s. So I was like 1930s, 1940s, 1920s, something like that. Hey, thanks for the donation, pajamas!
What would you think about 2 versus 2 in Hearthstone? Or make a team play Gumabe? Do you think that would be a nice thing?
It's kind of good, though. Paveling book. What was I saying? Would you think that 2 versus 2 in Hearthstone is good? I don't think so. I think it's too much work for not that much of upside. Not even 2k? I never reached 2k. 2k was a little bit too hard. 2k was really hard. I actually tried getting 2k. Never did it. Oh, I hate this card. So this is 11 damage. So I basically win next turn. Soul face, I guess. I should have used Dragon Smile. I don't know. It's the same thing, I guess. Huh? Amaz, rating means nothing. It all depends on when you were with that rating. When I was playing, I think the highest ratings were like 2050s. 2050 was like the highest ratings. So I was pretty high up there. I mean, 1930, 1940 were not that bad. But I'm not trolling, man. I'm actually good at video games, guys. I'm actually good. Ah! Just kidding. Just kidding.
Incredible.
Just kidding. Ben Broad's forehead, you know? Like, I can like chat with you guys. But I feel like in the MOBA, I can't talk to you guys. I'm not, you know, I just like focusing more. I don't know. MOBA queue times? Oh, yeah. When you queue for a game, you can interact with chat. So, I guess there's that. Amaz doesn't read chat? I read chat? What are you talking about? Amaz, tell Deck and Kata that he's a meme destroyer. Oh, by the way, guys, I recently made a cursed channel, like here. You can actually download the cursed client and then join here, and I can, there's not that much people, so I can actually read what you're trying to say. So that's a good step. So yeah, you can come hang out in my cursed channel. Cause people have been asking me like, oh, how do we talk to you easier if I'm a sub, you know? Well, this is the best I can come up with. Wow, these are all very bad. I guess RNG. I'm pretty good at RNG.
If yes, what's your favorite deck archetype-ish? And would you ever come back? Smiley face.
I I played Yu-Gi-Oh! When I was a pleb, though. That was so long ago. I think Fire Princess was my favorite deck. But back then, we only had like two sets or something. We didn't even... Like, someone won a tournament with Dark Elf, okay? Dark Elf was regarded as the strongest card. For those of you... If Dark Elf was in Hearthstone, it would be a... What's the best comparison? Oh, it's really hard to compare Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards to Hearthstone. You smell like a leopard, no. It's really difficult. Okay, so four mana. 4 mana 8/6. Imagine it's a if not 4 mana. It's not even 4 mana 8/6. It's a 4 mana 5/5. Okay, 4 mana 5/5. Whenever you attack with this, I lied. 4 mana 5/5. Yes, 4 mana 5/5. Whenever you attack with this minion, deal 5 damage to yourself. That was the best card. So I played very, very early on. I actually think I can effigy here. Yeah, effigy is so good, but nah, I guess I don't. Let's do this. That's pretty good. Like, if 4 mana 5/5 deal 5 damage to yourself every time a test was good, it was the classic set. But now you guys have like the XYZ and the synchros and your, play this, effect this, read this card as an essay, there's like so many crazy stuff right now. I don't know. It's a little bit too much for me now. I don't see what's wrong with this. There's just so much weird stuff now. Yeah, this was Dark Elf. Dark Elf Red, it's a 4-star, so you can play this. It's a 1-mana card. In Yu-Gi-Oh! Is different, right? You can just play monsters, right? It's 2,000 attack, 800 defense, and whenever you attack with this, you lose 1,000 health. So, this actually won a tournament. So, yeah, that was a thing. This is good. Yeah. That card sucks. That card was the best card back when I played. It was super aggressive. There were no 2,000 attack creatures at 4 stars. So it was regarded as one of the best cards. Like, we didn't have a lot of choices for cards back then. It's the same thing as Hearthstone, right? When GBG was launched, there was Dr. Boom, but back then you play Stormwind Champion, or you play Fire Elemental, Fire Elemental was considered a god card. Amaz, Dark Elf was a 2,800. How does that translate to a 5/5? Well, I mean, it's hard to translate these things, but in Yu-Gi-Oh, attack is also health, right? Because if it's in attack mode, it's always in attack mode, right? So it's effectively 2,000-2,000 kind of. I don't know. Yu-Gi-Oh is kind of a different, for sure. What is that? Holy jeez, that's 7/6. Oh, that's annoying. I can make a 7/4. Or, no. Damn, that's so annoying. I really want to effigy here. I need to kill this. I think effigy's good here. But no, to answer the question, I don't think I'm gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh! Again. Unless it goes unless it goes digital. Yeah, if it goes digital, then I'll play it. Seven draw? It's cute. Jormungar. I have to try and kill this. Decent. Play on Dark Trap. It's not Dark Trap. Okay. Actually, no, Dark Trap can't actually be drafted in Arena. So it's never Dark Trap.
Today, I don't have to be a princess.
Face. Face is the place. Amaz, it just launched digital 2 months ago on stream. It's like 25 euros, but I think all the cards are free from the beginning. Don't know that for sure. Let's see. I think one of the main reasons to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Is the card art. I think the card art is awesome, right? That's actually a big plus. I love card art. So, I can't help it. Like, I actually like these things. Card art in Hearthstone is actually really cool. That's cute.
One shot.
I'll play over an Archer here. Sets up the map bomber pretty well too. I don't know, just interesting. Your turn.
Amazing. I'll give it a shot.
Please! Thank you! I'll take it. Oh man. Amaz, what do you think about that Hearthstone is no longer Heroes of Warcraft? I think it's good. Because... why do you want to say Hearthstone Heroes of Warcraft? Why just say Hearthstone? Hearthstone is just so much more intuitive. So no, Hearthstone is just better, right? Like Hearthstone. It's like Lego! Where children's dreams come true. Like, that's pretty freaking obvious, okay. You don't need to tell me that. Alright, Frostbolt here, I guess. Just coin the ogre next turn. You guys are so stupid. Alright, coin the ogre here, huh? Ooh! What you looking at? Do I still play League? I haven't played League for so long. So long.
Shall we put a king?
Oh, king key. I'm afraid that this is a frost trap. I don't beat a frost trap, man. Oh, I have to attack. Reasonable. I wish that this was effigy instead. It would have been better. That's a lot of ogres. Hey, that's pretty good.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
I like this more. Watch as he trades off his 1-1 into my 6-1. Just watch.
You like to play with fire?
Shit. Actually, this is better for us, right?
You want to cast a spell? I want to cast a spell.
Woo! That's a good one. Ogre first, though.
Right away.
That's a good one. I'm taking 10 damage for over 2 turns. It's getting kind of scary. But I do have some insane cards, so we're pretty happy about that. Why? That does not make sense at all. Wait a minute. If I go face, if it's a bear trap, I can actually flame cannon and fire lines. Flame cannon first. Like, I told you guys already. The strong part of this deck is there's RNG. Oh my god. Oh, feels good, man. Feels good. So long. Oh, easy. I mean, okay, come on, guys. We played pretty well that game, okay? We played pretty well. We just happened to also roll high. You know? It's good. It feels good. See? 69 members.
You asked for it. Oh, it is.
Make sure you guys join it too. Just go to curse.com down the client and join my channel. You can join other people's channels too, but you should join mine. Okay? You should join mine. Amaz, how much do I have to pay to go on a date with you? I don't like people paying me to go on a date with me. That's called me hiring a prostitute, right? Like, I prefer not to go that way. Wait, actually you're paying me, so I'm the prostitute. Hey, wait a minute. Hey! What you say about me? What you say about me? I'm not some object and just a piece of meat, okay? I've got a personality, okay? Oh, that's fine. Alright, let's go with the Yeti first. It's a 4-5. 4-5s are hard to kill. If I play Heckler, then it protects my 2-2, but the point is, like, if you play Stark Iron Dwarf, it's really bad. Alright, let's do this. I don't mind giving up this card. Play Gwent, please? I haven't played Gwent in a long time. Yvenio. I heard they made a new patch, so I could actually play it again. That seems fine. Could check it out. All mine! Pretty easy bomber here. He notices us? Dude, I'm actually... So in my screen, I actually have not only the Twitch chat, but I also have the curse chat too. So I have both right now. That's pretty PogChamp. What am I doing? That's a 2-7. Who cares about a 2-7, right? Face. Amaz, what's your favorite McDonald's meal? I don't really like McDonald's. I like the breakfast. There's like a twisty noodle, interesting. Is it flame strike? Ah, shit. There's a twisty noodle set that's pretty good. But I would prefer not eating McDonald's if I have the option to not. Effigy is okay. Don't really want the other card. And my vision could be awesome, but I'm gonna go with effigy here. I have to restore some health to him, unfortunately.
Amazing.
Drink the power. Valet. Woo! Valet's pretty good.
Excuse me.
You are on fire. Man, I kinda wanna ping Elven Archer. But if he pings my Archer, I'm gonna be so sad. Hopefully it doesn't. I have to do this. I have to preserve my 4-3. It's too good. Amaz, one of the most important solo adventures when it comes to cards. Oh!
Amazing.
Good, give me a 5-drop. One Spell Reaver. Okay.
Huh.
Party pooper detected. Damn. Damn you, Amaz, you prevent me from studying. Hey, righto. You can study and watch me at the same time, right? It's not that good for us. Oh, we're losing. We need RNG cards. We need Courier or Babbling Book. Something like that. Water Elemental. That's not good enough. Man, that's not good enough. I'm gonna play my expensive creature. Is there trouble? Mr. McGowan, thanks for this sub for 3 months. Appreciate you, appreciate you. Wait, there's a hidden content? What the heck? There's hidden content or something. Okay, weird. Come on, Volcanic Potion would be good here too. Ka-chaw, that's a card. Hey, what I say, what I say. This is now a value game, so I'm just gonna ping. Amaz, I think the biggest problem at Hearthstone right now is actually going first and second. What do you think? I mean, it's better in this game already, because you get the coin. So it's better than other games already. I wouldn't complain too much about that, I think. I don't really want to give him a Warlord Elemental. See if it's this first. It's not. I guess I'll give him a cookie. Amaz, please look at our glorious GIFs in the curse chat. I actually can't see it. It's hidden content. Streamer mode settings. Disable. Hide. It's hiding it so that. I don't see it. Hide chat embeds. Oh, I see. Oh my god, you guys are. Why are you guys putting. And. Okay, that was not good. Okay, I am not showing this up for a while. Okay, that was a bad idea. That was not a good idea. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, okay. What are you guys doing in the ghost chat? That was a foot. Oh my god. Okay, 1 second here. Let me just disable the display and. Alright. I guess that's why it's there. That's why there's a streamer setting. That is that's a foot, man. I hate you guys sometimes. Is this lethal? Some say, Gallop. No, it's not lethal yet. It's unfortunate. It doesn't do anything, right? Champion? Is champion lethal next turn? 6 plus 6 is 12. That sucks. 8 plus 6, though. That's a different story. Fireball?
I want to cast a spell.
Oh. Okay. Okay. One mana, 1/1. Draw is Sylvanas.
It's decent.
Let the pain speak to me.
Stop bad gifs. God damn it.